Escorted by American planes, two Jap Bettys, painted white and carrying green identifying crosses in accordance with General MacArthur's instructions, set down on Ieshima. Here, just offshore from bloody Okinawa, Bataan No. 1, carrying part of the Japanese surrender delegation, was closely followed into the field by Bataan No. 2. This is the transfer point for Manila, where bitter tea awaits the Japs. Lieutenant General Kawabe, Vice Chief of the Nipponese General Staff, leads the surrender party. The reception, minus the presence of General MacArthur, is distinctly on the chilly side. This is complete capitulation, something the stunned Japs have yet to realize to its full extent. Meanwhile, their armies throughout Asia and the Pacific are crumbling in surrender. An army transport plane is ready to fly the delegation to the Philippines, where the Japs once entered in triumph. Signal Corps and Navy cameramen mark an historic passage as the members of the Japanese party take off. The Supreme Commander for the Allies, ready to take over in Tokyo, prepares for his departure. Standing on the balcony of the war-shattered City Hall in Manila, he speaks a few heartfelt words to his victorious troops.
Very shortly, I trust we'll all be going home.